everyone, it's me Crafty Critter, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how you can make a glass painting. Glass painting is a medium of art where you paint directly on transparent glass, and I'll be showing you how you can do it. There's no artistic talent needed for this, so you can do this wherever you are on your art journey. If you want to learn all about art, animals and my daily life and vlogs, you can start now by subscribing to my channel and hitting the bell icon so you don't miss out on anything. So now let's get started. So first I am taking a paper with an outline of the picture I want to do. This is just a normal shutterstock image from Google. And then I am taking some clear transparent glass and putting it on over. Okay, so once I put that on over that, I am using some glass colors. This is a glass liner. I'm using the brand Camel. So I'm just gonna outline this carefully. This was a really easy project and I hope that you try it at home too. This is really fun and it looks very beautiful when finished. So come on, try it. You'll definitely like it at the end. Until that outline is drying, I just want to talk to you about the material that I'm using. I'm using some clear transparent glass, some glass liner, and some Camel water-based colors. This is the box that it came in. I'm also using a shutterstock image. I just searched glass painting outline in Google and this showed up. You can even get more templates. So now let's get back to finishing the painting. Please note that if any air bubbles form in the paint, you can just pop it with a pin. And for this, I was using red because purple wasn't available for the grape. So now I have finished the coloring and I will need to put it to dry. To guard it from dust and other particles, I use this box. We bought this box while in some sort of clothes shop. I like it because it has a clear covering so you can see what's inside. And you can just seal it like this. And you can leave it for how much time you ever want to dry. I like to keep mine to dry for about 3 hours. So here is the finished drawing. I think that it looks very nice. If you like it, just comment below and like this video. Let me know if you want to see more glass painting videos like this. Thanks for watching. Bye.